That's George.
But what have you got him doing in here?
It's the only place I could put him without firing somebody, and you said no favoritism.
This is no place for the boy. How's he getting along, Whitey?
Fine.
I don't think it would hurt to give that boy a little position.
So, George? I suppose you thought I'd forgotten all about you.
No, sir.
You may not know it, but I've been keeping an eye on you.
Well, that's very good of you, sir.
Getting along all right?
I know the work pretty well now, sir.
Yes, I suppose you do. You think you know it well enough to take on some responsibility?
Yes, sir.
Good. I'm going to move you up.
Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate it.
You've earned it.
Sir, I was wondering, have you by any chance seen the production report I submitted?
Tell you what, George. Mrs. Eastman is having a party out the house on the 15th of next month. And we'd like to have you drop in.
Thank you, sir. I'd love to come.
Good. Then you and I can have a nice little talk.
Next month, on the 15th, that's your birthday. I was planning on our little party.
Oh, sure, honey. I'll just be over at the old man's little while, pay my respects. Then I'll be over.
You better be. Hello.
I see you had a Miss Van Hugh.
I guess it was.
Why all alone? Being exclusive? Being dramatic? Being blue?
I'm just fooling around. Maybe you'd like to play.
Oh, no. I'll just watch you. Go ahead. Do I make you nervous?
Yes.
You look like an Eastman. Are you one of them?
Mm-hmm. I'm a nephew. My name's George.
I'm Angela.
Vickers. I saw you here last spring.
I don't remember seeing you before.
No. You've been away, haven't you? You took a trip with your parents.
Well, how did you know?
I read about you in the papers.
What else do you do?
The usual things.
You look unusual.
That's the first time anybody ever said that.
You keep pretty much to yourself, don't you?
Yes, sometimes.
Blue? Or exclusive?
Well, neither right now.
Oh, here you are, George. Well, Angela. Look, George, I was thinking about your mother. How is she?
Fine, last time I heard.
Have you written to her about your promotion? I kicked him up a notch the other day. Smart boy.
No, sir, not yet. I was going to write her in a day or two.
Never neglect your mother, my boy. You're going to telephone to her right away. Hello, the good news. You can use this phone over here in the bar. Long distance? What's the number, George? Just a minute.
I don't know. Hello? I want to place a call to the Bethel Independent Mission in Kansas City.
Kansas City, Missouri.
The Bethel Mission.
Hello, Mama.
George. God bless you, my son. Are you sick?
No, Mama, I'm not sick. Listen, Mama. I got a promotion. Yeah? I can send you money every month now.
Happy birthday to you.
I'm having a room for you, George, just as you left it. Like I always do.
I'm getting on pretty well here, Mama. I'm happy here, too.
Who's there with you, George?
It's me, Mama.
Who was that?
Just a girl, Mama. No, Mama. I don't... Mama, I just met her. Yes, Mama. I will, Mama.
I know you'll be a good son.
I promise. Goodbye, Mama.
Did you promise to be a good boy?
Yes.